Let's go.
Oh shit. Another one. Dog patch. Wow.
H2O. Beautiful. Totally incredible. It's good to be back. Lunchtime.
It's slippery. Mother of pearl. Oh my goodness. Mesmerized. We're getting pretty high up. The colors are just amazing. Factor is pretty high up here. We are up here, top of the world, Ontario style. Look at this. I've been here before. Okay. That's all too slippery to walk on. It's a I was here once many moons ago, but I came in from a different direction, from a beach along the shores of the lake. I had to get out before dusk. That's Quimby Lake in the distance. At least the thunderstorm held off so far. Wow, this place is amazing. Up slippery when wet. I guess those are the high rocks. We're higher than them right now. That evergreen right here is on a point that sticks out on the outflow. I've been there before. That's the day I drove down the gas line road, the pipeline road, and a hole in my transaxle pan. Not very smart. Sun's coming out. that's pretty well a straight down. We won't be doing that today. So many horizons to try to reach. Mesmerizing. Definitely worth the walk. I've biked out here before. Along the lake trail. It's beautiful. Unbelievably beautiful. Look. Can't believe the sun came out. Doesn't get much better than that, folks. I'd like to hammock out here, but I have to get back before dark. They say there's thunderstorms coming in. It's just unbelievably peaceful. First time I came here was about a decade ago. I had mountain biked in. Along the lake, about a 6-7K ride. Very wet. And I just reached this spot and I could hear the falls. They're down there. Over that tree line, the first tree line. I could see the high rocks. Amazing. Quimby Lake way back there. Sunshine. mushrooms just love it up here. Mushrooms everywhere, look. Okay. It's time to go. For now. Steeper than it looks. Look at that. It's a sunny day. Let's take another look with the sun out. Heck, the hike was worth it on a cloudy day, even with a chance of thunderstorm. Having the sun come out, bonus. Frogs seem happy. Yep, he's smiling. Later, buddy. Blue. Yeah, now I got a couple hours I can just walk and daydream about what I'm gonna have for supper. Blue. Water. No biting insects. None. Quimby Lake to my right. These puddles seem to come in twos. I have no idea what time it is, and I don't really care. Remember this puddle? I came from there, went west, came back. That was a linear in and out. And now we're gonna go the other way. I prefer loop trails to linear trails.
I do linear when I have to. But a loop, it always feels like you're going forward. Are you still with me? Yep, I love walking. You're pretty well born with all the equipment you need. Get some decent socks and footwear. Don't have to buy gasoline. No fuel needed, except the calories you ate the night before. No, I do not bring music when I'm out here. I hear music in my head. I get inspiration from being out here. I hear a few instrumental tracks coming out already. No, the wind rustling through the leaves is all I need. Too many drinks on a Saturday night. Aston Lake. Winds are whipping up. It's nice to crest a hill and know there's no other hill for a spell. Aston Lake to my right, south of me. Yep, we got some storm clouds coming in. But there's always time to stop and look at some shrooms or fun. Aston Lake. Blue. Grass. Beautiful. Haunting but beautiful at the same time. Quick detour. The west end of Lake of Crystal. Ice Mountain on the right. Fire tower lookout in the distance. Absolutely beautiful. The mergansers seem to agree. Duck. Too many drinks on a Saturday night. Just had to stop to see the carnivorous plants. Pitcher plant. Sarracenia purpurea. It's a jungle down here. Still has a flower stalk. Maybe I'll grab some seeds. Tamarack. south end of Slipper Lake. The adventure started on the north side of that horizon, went all the way around, then went west about 4 or 5 K. Hey, Mr. Vulture. To the falls, then up to the lookout, then back, then east, and then south. Southeast. You get my drift. I'm getting hungry. Go south! Winds are whipping up. Camp Babel is just down there, down that ravine. This is the brook that goes down the hillside, down the mountain, and Babel's down there, and that's why it's called Camp Babel. A lot of deadfall from that windstorm this summer. Yippee-ki-yay! This is the trail. No, this is the trail. No, this is the, that's the trail. No, kidding. We're in the backyard now. That almost looks like a drum kit. Oh, come on. Use your imagination. Come out to enjoy the sunshine, did you? Or are you the drummer? Bushwhacking from here. Please don't pick today to fall. Pizza or burrito? I wonder what stories that bicycle wheel has to tell. We're almost home. Made it to base camp. Yay!